friends.
Go.
Hey guys, it's Sam. Today we're going to be doing an experiment of walking water. Let's get started. So you're going to get red food coloring. We're using the primary colors, red, blue, and yellow. So you're going to do these two on the end. So you need about two drops. So one, okay, that's two. And you need some, oh yeah. Okay. You want to get yellow, put it in that glass, and then get blue and put it in that glass. Oh, that was three. Am I taking too long? And then you want to stir it, so you need a spoon. I'll be right back. I'm gonna be using a knife because, yeah.